The target is a Separatist server.
Hack?
Data dump. Information the Separatists have on the Rotki Alliance. Koba thinks there's been too many coincidences derailing their actions.
And they trust me with this intel?
So far, but this is a big step.
Hey, I'm willing to earn trust step by step.
Find the key to the server room, download the data, and get the hell out. Keep it subtle. Minimal friction. Understood?
I'll do whatever it takes, Lydia. Out.
So Vladimir found the black box for you.
still amazed how much blood human body holds.
I need a drink.
Oh, for fuck's sake. We've been on the move since sunrise. This looks like a complete shithole. Is that blood on the carpet? God, how I mess my gun.
Have the lead researcher's location.
Copy that. Now get that key card.
On it.
Drown the nightmares in wine. Lots.
I have the card.
Good work. The server room is near the lobby.
Copy that.
Vladimir pounding back vodka yesterday.
I hope my family's all right.
I'm in.
Good. Connect to the server and download the files.
I have the files, Lydia.
Great work, John. Don't waste any more time in the building.
Of smoke.
Lines need to relocate fast.
Data showed compromised locations?
The antenna array you infiltrated were giving the Separatists satellite imaging and live feeds of line movements.
Can setup be used to feed false intel and fake movements?
Don't know. Could be too dangerous. But you've helped Koba massively. And we Georgians, we don't forget.
Glad to help. We are on the same side. Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No, just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn, I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
Well, that would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out. I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Ugh. Sweet Jesus, I need a fucking drink.
Just the wind or something.
It's nothing.
Thank you.
talk or I break you.
Our people are posted here.
Got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. I've released the second valve.
manifest you stole. It's vague, but we found it includes heavy-duty cisterns. We're talking specifications to transport the most toxic possible chemicals.
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part. As soon as Flostov's name came up, Mossad came down on us hard. Seems they're also looking for this guy.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
That's what you're going to find out, John. You've got a meet and greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC priority is analyzing everything we got on David and Thomas Sitamaninza. You go get the lowdown on this flow stuff, and try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.